हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सरसाइज 9.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, बी माइनस 7 होल स्क्वायर. नाउ हियर वी हैव टू अप्लाई द आइडेंटिटी ऑफ ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर, विच सेज दैट ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर माइनस 2ab. नाउ हियर वी हैव टू अप्लाई दिस सेम आइडेंटिटी of a minus b whole square as a square plus b square minus 2ab. Now here in place of a, the first term is b and the second term is 7. So applying this identity, b minus 7 whole square is equals to b square plus 7 square minus 2 into b into 7. Now 7 square is 49 and 2 into 7 is 14, so that this expression is b square plus 49 minus 14b. You can write this term in the middle also, this minus 2 into b into 7. This we can write in between b square and 7 square also, as you can write the same formula as a minus b whole square is equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. 2xy plus 5y square. Here the first term is 2xy and the second term is 5y. So together we have to take this as a and this as the second quantity b. And applying the identity of a plus b whole square, which says that a plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So let us solve this by using this identity. 2xy whole square plus 5y whole square plus 2 into the first term 2xy into the second term as 5y. Now let us solve this. 2xy whole square. Now here square of 2 is 4, x square y square plus square of 5y. Square of 5 is 25, so this is 25y square plus 2 into 2 4, 4 into 5 20, 20xy square. So using this identity you can solve the questions. You have to remember these identities of a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square. Now question number 4th, where you have to simplify using these identities. 2x plus 5 whole square minus 2x minus 5 whole square. Now here you have to solve, you have to apply 2 plus b, a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square. Either you can apply this identity or you can apply the identity of first term square minus second square term square, that is a square minus b square. So if we apply a square minus b square, then it becomes easier. This identity a square minus b square says that it is equals to a plus b multiplied by a minus b, that is first term plus second term and first term minus second term. So let us apply this identity in this expression. Here a we have to take the first term as 2x plus 5 and b we have to take as the second term 2x minus 5. So that first you will add this term and this term and then you will subtract this term and this term. So first we will add this, so that this 2x plus 5 plus 2x minus 5, this term is added. Now in second bracket we'll have to subtract this 2x plus 5 minus 2x minus 5. Now because of this minus sign, the sign inside the bracket will be changed. This will be minus 2x and this will be plus 5. So this is added up. We have removed the bracket of these terms and written in the plus form. And in the second bracket, it is subtracted. So 2x plus 5 minus 2x plus 5. The sign here has changed. Now we will cancel the common terms. Here plus 5 minus 5, it cancels off. And in the second bracket, this plus 2x minus 2x, this will cancel. Now the remaining is 2x plus 2x, that is 4x, and 5 plus 5, 10. 4x from this bracket and 10 from this one. So 4x into 10, 4 into 10 is 40, 40x. Now question number 5, fifth one. Question number 5, this question, which is a minus b multiplied by a plus b plus b minus c multiplied by b plus c minus a multiplied by c plus a. Now here you will see that one of the quantity is in minus and the other quantity is in plus. So we can use the identity of a plus b into a minus b, which is equals to a square minus b square. Using this identity of a plus b into a minus b is equals to a square minus b square, we will solve this. The first one is a square minus b square plus, for the second one, b minus c into b plus c will be b square minus c square plus, now c minus a into c plus a, this will be c square minus a square. Now the terms, they cancel off. You can just see that here is a square and here is minus a square. Minus b square plus b square minus c square plus c square. One of the quantity is negative, other quantity is plus. This term is plus, this term is minus. This term is minus, this term is plus. So they all will cancel. A square cancels with a square, b square cancels with b square, and c square cancels with c square. So the answer is 0. Thank you.